Entryway. See how the ceilings are low?
You know, it doesn't bother me as much as it did yesterday. I actually like it so much better today than yesterday. I mean, this is a downstairs, like, entertainment area.
Oh. So, well, it's different in a different light, too, I suppose.
See, that's, the fireplace is huge.
It's gorgeous. Can you hear me?
Yeah, oh yeah. And this is the pool room. Which could be another, I think this is also considered like the fourth bedroom, if you wanted it to be a fourth bedroom.
Uh-huh.
Then it has that wood stuff still. It's really, really clean.
It looks immaculate from here.
Yeah, it's pretty clean.
Oh, there's a fireplace in this room too?
It's just like a stage that it's not really working. It's more like a decorative wood box. I mean, it looks pretty cool, but it's the fireplace is just right here.
Oh, that's, I love that rock fireplace.
Oh, it's massive. Like, look, Gary, get right next to it so she can see how big it is. See, Gary's gonna get next to it so you see
oh,
how.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it's really big.
Very homey.
Mm-hmm.
I think you could feel right at home here. I think you do.
Me too. And then there's the other bathroom. That's the bathroom for the downstairs bedroom.
Uh-huh.
And then this door right here.
Laundry room, yeah. Junk room, I guess. Thank you. kitchen.
5 months ago.
Sorry, getting you guys in there.
So, yeah. Who should I talk to?
I just told your camera to break.
Upstairs.
And yeah. Beth.
Another bathroom? Was it? Another bedroom? Wine room. Mm-hmm. That's about it. The end.